The FGCU men's soccer season is long over, but the Eagles just netted a big goal.
One of their players was selected in Tuesday's Major League Soccer Super Draft. NBC2's Sean Berry has more on how the draft is becoming a tradition for the Eagles.
4 years ago, Avante Mullings showed up on this field at FGCU, dreaming one day of playing professional soccer. Tuesday, that dream became a reality. Just another in a long line of Eagles that have walked off this pitch and onto a pro one. On this pitch,
here we go.
Avante Mullings was
special, electric.
Well, that's one way of putting it, as Mullings shined on the field for FGCU.
Avante has the wide open net. Here it goes.
Leading the team in scoring each of the last three seasons.
He would do things that not many other people can do.
All that scoring, all that production landed the forward from Toronto, Canada on the watch list of a lot of pro scouts around the country.
Well, I didn't really pay attention to that, really. So I didn't really know what the noise and what the talk was about.
And Tuesday night,
New York Red Bulls select from Florida Gulf Coast University, Avante Mullings.
Mullings wasn't just on a watch list anymore, but was drafted in the first round of the MLS Super Draft by the New York Red Bulls.
The moment I heard my name, it was a monumental moment. I can say that for a monumental moment, one that I'll never forget.
But it's a dream Mullings knew he could achieve.
And he told me, you know, back in the day when he was younger, that this is going to happen.
After all, FGCU has that track record of sending players on to the pros.
We calculated 17 have either signed or been drafted in the last 4.5 years.
Mullings, the second Eagle in the last 3 years taken in the first round of the draft, now continues that legacy.
Yeah, it is a small school and a small program, but we are capable of doing big things.
Paving the way for Eagles to come. In Fort Myers, I'm Sean Berry for NBC2.